Okay, hey guys, told you I'd get that thing. No, I'm fine, I don't need to sleep. But yeah, I told you I'd get the thing, how it shoots. Oh yeah, but I just wanted to show you my house right quick. Yes, I know I could repair one and just have one helmet on here, but nah, I like it. I mean, samurai helmet, and the enclave, except that one. I hate spinning those hellfire ones, I mean, they suck. And then I got my medic power armor prototype. Really cool. And then my Chinese armor down there. Yeah. Almost knocked it over. Okay. Then, yeah, also my little bobbleheads. Bobble. Okay. But, as I promised you, I'm going to show you that, Fat Man mini nuke. And how it shoots and stuff. Here, let me just get it out. Experimental. I should save first. Last thing I want is, last thing I want is, megaton, I noticed that in my video right before this, I called it Megatown, but, oh well, I mean, you know how, lively this place is. One second, let me just get it out, there we go, Fat Man, okay, there he is, the man I hate. Because he's always bugging you, and he's like, oh, the light of atom. Okay. Confessor Cornwall torso. Selected. Fair. Boom. I think it was pretty good. I mean, yeah. You shoot it up again. Sorry about the loading, it takes a little bit, but, yeah, let's just shoot it without using VATS, so it's not that whole slow motion zooms in on me. I mean, I know I'm hot and all in that, winter uniform, but, yeah. I don't like looking at myself that much. Girlfriend's job. Okay, you stupid thing, come on. Okay. Ah, crap, wrong gun. So far I've managed to find 15 mini nukes altogether, and that's without shit, can't see him. He's gone. Damn. Oh well, screw it. Oh, there he is. See him? He's right at the corner. Right there. Okay. He's gonna die now. 5, 4, 3. Fuck it, now! Lost karma. Yay! You know, I'm gonna shoot you too. Dang it. Forgot. I only have 7. So now he's going on a killing rage. Great. But, yeah. That is the mini nuke. Launcher times whatever. Times 8. But yeah, I'm going to load that again, because the last thing I want is the people in my hometown to hate me. Being, oh my god, you killed the priest with 8 nuclear bombs, how could you? You could have set off the big one even though you disarmed it and all that goody stuff. But, yeah. I mean, all in all, I like this game, and pretty fun and stuff, but, yeah. It's kind of cheating, because I have the Game of the Year edition, and I went through the alien mothership Zeta thingamabob, and I used the alien, the big sniper one with the 100 rounds, that one, 100 rounds in it. You know, I'll go to some place with wide open space, so it's a little bit easier to see the nuke. But yeah, so like how, fuck, I forgot what I was saying. Oh well, whatever. Yeah. Yeah, sorry about the wait and all, but yeah, the one problem with this game is, since I put in recently, actually, it's been, like, freezing up and all, so every once in a while, like, whenever it loads, it takes longer for some reason, and, yeah. But, this is the one thing I hate about this game, it takes forever to load. I mean, come on already. It's like some of those other games, it's like 3 seconds and you're already 10 minutes into the game, like that, quick loading. 103 locations discovered. Okay, here we go. We're at Vault 101. Items, experimental. Exit. Okay. I'm gonna fire it out that way. 3, 2, 1, fire! And there goes the 8 mini nukes. I think I killed a cow. Oh well, who cares. But yet again, yeah. Here's the host, Fox. Okay, he's not the host, but he's pretty well known. Yeah, and then, of course, dog meat. Who's a good doggy, huh? Who's a good doggy? You're a good doggy. But yeah. So, rate, subscribe. But yeah. If you need a, just leave me messages and send me stuff and just like, okay, here, dumbass, this is what you need to do. This is what the people want and all. But yeah. Thanks, and head out.